Have you ever heard of the great white called Deep Blue?
No. Where's that?
There was a great white shark and it was spotted during Shark Week. The biggest great white shark ever recorded is a female shark affectionately named Deep Blue. She was spotted and filmed for the 2014 episode of Shark Week's Jaws Strikes Back and measures in at 20 feet long and is estimated to be around 4,500 pounds.
Wow. I don't want to meet her.
And people actually swam with her, which was insane.